poked it with my finger, look what happened. I was able to poke a hole straight through it. The can had become soft and almost stretchy. And I could sort of just pull it apart and tear off the top. Pretty cool, huh?